to Adda. Friends, today we are going to see the July 25th, 2018 GK bits. These bits are very useful for UPSC exams, SBI PO exams, SBI Clerk exams, and Railway exams, SSC CGL exams, and other all competitive exams. Okay, friends, we will start the bits. First one, recently various memorandum of understanding were signed between India and Uganda. What is the capital of Uganda? So different MOUs were signed between India and Uganda. The capital of Uganda is, so the options are Bujumbura, Kigali, Kampala, Luanda, Uganda. Second one, which of the following country is not the member of ASEAN? Options are Malaysia, Singapore, Indonesia, Australia, Thailand. Third one, which of the following is also known as Scandinavian countries? Options are Denmark, Norway, Iceland. B, Norway, Finland, Iceland. C, Norway, Sweden and Iceland. D, Denmark, Norway, Sweden. E, Denmark, Norway, Finland. Fourth one, which of the following is prominent tourism sites to be developed under iconic tourism tourist sites project? Options are Amar Fort, Taj Mahal, Mahabodhi Temple, Khajuraho. All of the above. Fifth one, recently Prime Minister Narendra Modi has gifted 200 cows to villagers of which country? Options are Morocco, Mexico, Rwanda, Djibouti, Mongolia. Which country will host an international conference of female parliamentarians in September? Options are Finland, Norway, Australia, Sweden, Ireland. Seventh one, recently Swachh Surakshan Grameen was launched in which of the following states? Options are Telangana, Maharashtra and Punjab, Haryana and Bihar, Andhra Pradesh and Kerala, Uttar Pradesh, Jharkhand and Maharashtra, Jharkhand and Bihar. Eighth one, which country is hosting the multinational air exercise Pitch Black 18? Options are UK, Australia, Sri Lanka, France, China. Ninth one, the first meeting of Asian education was held in which country? Options are China, India, Myanmar, Japan, Australia. 10th one, the first meeting of Asian education was held in which country? Sorry friends, the bit was repeated. Eleventh one, due to emission of beta particle, the mass number remains unchanged and atomic number is increased by dash unit. Options are 2, 5, 1, 3, 4. 12th one, Beti Bachao Beti Padao scheme was launched from which state? Options are Andhra Pradesh, Kerala, Gujarat, Haryana, Tamil Nadu. Hi friends. Okay friends, I changed the 9th bit. Which country will host Asian education meeting to be held in October? Options are China, India, Myanmar, Japan, Australia. 10th one, the first meeting of Asian education was held in which country? Malaysia, Singapore, Rwanda, South Korea, China. 11th one, due to emission of beta particle, the mass number remains unchanged and atomic number is increased by dash unit. So options are 2, 5, 1, 3, 4. Beti Bachao Beti Padao scheme was launched from which state? Andhra Pradesh, Kerala, Gujarat, Haryana, Tamil Nadu. 13th one, where is the Ozark Plateau situated? Brazil, USA, Indonesia, China, Russia. When the temperature of the air falls below the dew point, the water vapor present in it starts condensing and gets accumulated on the levels of plants and trees in the form of small water droplets. It is called as options are mist, fog, dew, frost, none of these. 15th one, the no confidence motion needs the support of dash members to be admitted. Options are 25, 50, 75, 100, 150. 16th, under which article of Indian Constitution the bill presented to the President for his assent? Options are Article 52, Article 89, Article 75, Article 63, Article 86. 17th one. What is the country currency of Rwanda? Peso, franc, mark, euro, dollar. What is the capital of Rwanda? What is the capital of Rwanda? Kigali, Fiji, Lima, Togo, Port Louis. 19th one. What is the national sport of Rwanda? Tennis, football, baseball, cricket, none of these. 20th. What is the national animal of Rwanda? Elephant, dodo, horse, lion, leopard. Last bit. What is the national language of Rwanda? Portuguese, French, German, English, Arabic. Okay friends, now we will see the answers. Recently, various memorandum of understanding were signed between India and Uganda. What is the capital of Uganda? The answer is Kampala. Which of the following country is not the member of ASEAN? Answer is Australia. Which of the following is also known as Scandinavian countries? The answer is Denmark, Norway and Sweden. Which of the following prominent tourism sites to be developed under iconic tourist sites project? So all of the above. Answers are Amir Port, Taj Mahal, Mahabodhi Temple, Khajuraho. Recently, Prime Minister Narendra Modi has gifted 200 cows to villagers of which country? The answer is Rwanda. Which country will host an international conference of female parliamentarians in September? Ireland. Recently, Swachh Surakshan Gramin was launched in which of the following states? Answer is UP, Jharkhand and Maharashtra. Which country is hosting the multinational air exercise Pitch Black 18? Australia. Which country will host Asian Education Meeting to be held in October? Myanmar. The first meeting of Asian Education was held in which country? Singapore. See, just check here friends, just carefully observe here. The bits 9th and 10th. The first meeting of Asian Education was held in Singapore country. And the country will host education meeting to be held in October. That is, the answer is Myanmar. So just observe the difference here. First meeting of Asian Education is Singapore. The Asian Education Meeting held in October is Myanmar. Okay friends, just observe the difference. 11th one. Due to emission of beta particle, the mass number remains unchanged and atomic number is increased by 1 unit. Beti Bachao Beti Padavo scheme was launched from Haryana state. Where is the Ozark Plateau situated? The answer is USA. When the temperature of the air falls below the dew point, the water vapor present in it starts condensing and gets accumulated on the leaves of plants and trees in the form of small water droplets. It is called dew. The no confidence motion needs the support of 50 members to be admitted. 50 members. Answer is 50. Under which article of the Indian Constitution the bill presented to the President for his assent? Article 75. What is the currency of Rwanda? Franc. What is the capital of Rwanda? Kigali. What is the national sport of Rwanda? Football. What is the national animal of Rwanda? Leopard. What is the national language of Rwanda? Rwanda. Answer is French. Okay friends, the 21 bits completed. Thanks for watching. Please share, like and subscribe our channel friends for more videos. And also press the bell icon which is beside the subscribe button. Thank you friends. Thank you very much.